the mysterious death of 19-year-old Elena Sukhanova has taken a new twist. Now, hotel employees have told your channel that the Russian national left her luggage behind when she had gone out, contradicting the police argument that Sukhanova was on her way to Mumbai. Representatives from the Russian consulate will be arriving in Goa today to take stock of the situation. Remember, the 19-year-old is a Russian tourist who was found dead by the railway tracks in Goa on Saturday. The police have hinted as a love angle to the death.
Behind me is the room where Russian national Elena Sukhanova checked in a day before she eventually died. Owners of this place refused to talk to us on camera, but confirmed that Elena had indeed left behind her entire luggage in this very room before she departed. If correct, this disproves the police's theory that Elena left Goa for Mumbai and died in an accident thereof. This is Jugal Purohit for Times Now.